Dear Taurus, your tarot card for today, August 6th, is Four of Swords. The Four of Swords points towards some sort of sickness or withdrawal. However, it also brings with it rest, healing, and order. Other interpretations could be simply taking a needed break or calling a truce. Relax, stay calm, and maybe even sleep on it. There's been a lot on your mind lately, and some of it has been quite heavy. You need to slow down and reconnect with yourself. Meditate on the changes you want in your life. Figure out where your strengths lie and take that route to your goal. It wouldn't hurt to even reconsider the goal. Are you sure you still want it? And don't forget your spirit. Without it, the mental world can be pretty bleak. Trust your dreams and keep in touch with your soul. Make a truce with yourself. Life isn't always a battle. A new sense of self and perspective on the world are available. But you have to be quiet and still to find them. Take today to figure it out. You'll be stronger in the long run. It is necessary to find a healing to old wounds or pain. Time heals all wounds. A place or an opportunity for refilling your physical, mental, and emotional power is great. Do not get in touch with hard people or complex issues. It is not the right time to participate in activities or relationships. It is important to have in mind, withdrawal from problems at this stage is not escaping the responsibility. You just need to relax and concentrate a bit. Love and private life. If you are currently in a romantic relationship, you may be feeling a bit disconnected. It is important to let your partner know what is going on with you, but remember that your feelings are your own. It is not necessarily their job to try to make you feel fabulous all the time. It may be that you simply need some time apart. Don't hesitate to take it. If you're looking for love, now is not the time to push. You'd be better off getting very, very specific about exactly what you are looking for in a relationship. The time will come when you will meet someone, but not now. Work and social life. This is a great time to take some time off from work if you can, even a long weekend. You need a break and some perspective. Things are not likely to be going as you would like them to do. Don't take this personally or try to push harder. Sometimes we just need to be patient with the process. If you can't stand the need for patience, perhaps the time has come to start looking for another position. If you resonate with this reading, don't forget to subscribe.